Okay, very simple. I'm going to create a 256 by 256 image. I'm going to do a checkerboard over the top, and then underneath that, I am going to do a rainbow gradient. Very simple. Once you have the image, take it into Blender and change the texture interpolation to closest.